Gwenya, Mama Dick, Chihuahua. Gwenya, yeah. Gwenya,
Mama. Well, it's time to go back in time. Behind me is this iconic Mount Seymour cabin. It's called Ole's Cabin. He was a pioneer in the 1940s. I'm sure a lot of you have walked by it and wondered, who lives in it? What does it look like inside? Well, let's have a look. This amazing piece of history was built back in 1941 to 1946. There were no roads back then. The cabin was used by the forest superintendent, then the Woods family raised their kids here. Most recently, it's been home to Alex Douglas, AKA Uncle Al and his wife, who until a few months ago lived here for 20 plus years. They have retired and set off for a sea change. Any history questions, Uncle Al is your man. And the rest, well, it's history. Well, I hear that ski school has a few tips and tricks to show us, so let's go check it out.
Hi, my name is Leah. I'm a snowboard instructor here at Mount Seymour. We're just here in the learning area right now, and I'm gonna just tell you a couple little tricks for when you're learning how to snowboard. You're gonna start on one edge, and you're gonna want a balanced body position. Knees bent, back straight, hands by your side, and your head up, making sure you're always looking where you're going. This is gonna be the ultimate body position that's gonna keep you balanced as much as possible. We're gonna make sure we keep those knees bent, not just for balance, but also putting pressure on that edge is gonna help you control your speed. If you're learning how to snowboard, leave it to the pros.
We have joined forces with 1027 The Peak. For your chance to win 4 lift tickets with rentals, all you need to do is hashtag Peak Seymour, and you're entered for your chance to win. Family Day weekend is just around the corner, and this season, we'll all be staying local. So to manage lift lines, guarantee a parking spot, and overall fun and safe experience, you will need to make a reservation for Friday, February 12th through Monday the 15th. Spots will be released 4 days in advance. A massive thank you to everyone at Mount Seymour for keeping it safe and fun by wearing your mask and keeping your social distance. Let's keep this season going. And this will all be mine?
Everything.
Everything the light touches. What about that shadowy place over there?
That's beyond our border. You must never go there, Cheri.